गुड मॉर्निंग डियर चिल्ड्रन, होप यू ऑल आर फिट एंड फाइन एंड डूइंग लॉट ऑफ प्रैक्टिस ऑफ स्मॉल कर्सिव अल्फाबेट. स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल डू आर नेक्स्ट स्मॉल लेटर एन, विच इज ऑन योर पेज नंबर 56 इन योर वर्कबुक. फर्स्ट पेज यू विल डू एज क्लास वर्क एंड सेकेंड पेज यू विल डू एज होमवर्क. एंड फॉर नाइन एंड फॉर नेट, write down date c dot w, date is 10.5.21. Anil come in two middle lines. I will teach you the first step of N. Start from the lower blue line and go slantingly up to the upper blue line. Start from here, go slantingly up to the upper blue line. Touch here, make a small round and come little bit slantingly down up to the lower blue line. This is our first step of N. Now second step, start from the lower blue line, go slantingly up to the upper blue line, touch here, make a small round and come little bit slantingly down up to the lower blue line, touch here again, go upwards on a same line. After reaching near the upper blue line, go slantingly up to the upper blue line, touch here, make a round again, come slantingly, little bit slantingly down up to the lower blue line, touch here, make a small round and come little bit up. Once again, how to write and start from the lower blue line, go slantingly up to the upper blue line, touch here, make a small round, come little bit slantingly down up to the lower blue line, again go upwards on a same line. After reaching near the upper blue line, make a slanting line, touch here, make a round, again come downwards up to the lower blue line, touch here, make a small round and come little bit up. Once again, start from the lower blue line, go slantingly up to the upper blue line, touch here, make a small round and come little bit slantingly down up to the lower blue line, touch here, again go upwards on a same line. After reaching near the blue line, make a slanting line and touch with upper blue line, make a round, come little bit slantingly down up to the lower blue line, touch here, make a small round and come little bit up. This is a small cursive and students, you have to do practice of small cursive alphabet and thank you.